Is according to Sou Fujimoto, this is the forest somehow.
I tried to create something between nature and architecture, made by artificial order, but really organic, natural experience and expression. It is like an artificial architectural landscape, transparent architectural landscape, where people can play on it.